Today I would like to talk to you about Charlotte. My name is Teacher Frances. Charlotte is one of my golden children. We took some time to warm up to each other in the beginning, but now she is wonderful as a student in class. She's always participating and very eager to learn. She listens attentively and follows the instructions very well. Her pronunciation is also clear.